Trial of a South Florida man accused of killing his girlfriend continued today, and so far no ruling on if he'll be able to show his penis to the jury like he requested.
For more on the story, let's get to Local 10's Carlos Suarez. He's been following this from Fort Lauderdale. Carlos.
The associate medical examiner of Broward County took to the stand about an hour ago and said that in all his years of work, he has never had a single case where someone choked to death as a result of performing oral sex. Now, his testimony goes to the heart of the defense's case that Richard Patterson did not kill his girlfriend back in 2015. Prosecutors allege that the 65-year-old choked her to death, but he claims that she choked on his penis. The ME told jurors a penis would have to be large, far enough down a person's throat to block that person from breathing through their nose and mouth. He also said that it would take 2 to 3 minutes for a person to die as a result of a lack of oxygen, so that it would have been clear that a person, this woman in particular,